Hello, you two. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play, where we're with Grey Worm in pursuit of the Realm of Shadow in his new game plus, and he is getting his butt kicked. That's why he was laying down. So, let's continue to get our butt kicked, shall we? So I was invaded by the Horn Scent, and I'm guessing those come back. I'm guessing. I don't know, though. And Shadow Tree Fragment, nice. And that acetic is now on my tail. And I'm gonna go out here and get killed. So let's see if we can go down, I guess. Can we go down anyway? Is there any way to go down? It looks like we can jump over there, maybe. So let's try that. Let's ignore these guys, because we've already fought them. We've already bested them, as it were. And let's see. Yeah. Yeah, right here. We can fall. Now, do we want to do this? I don't know. That thing's gonna wake up and kill us. I just know it. It looks like a really pissed off one too, like the granddaddy of all of them. So let's just go wake it up. Sure, because that's smart. Yeah, this is not gonna be a good time for Grey Worm at all. No, sir. Can we get the map though? We cannot. Maybe. Nope. Okay. Well, that's fun. Hi. I'll pause it until we get back. Okay. We're back. I'm gonna just run through here and see what happens. Probably a bad idea. Yeah, definitely a bad idea. Okay, there's the stairs that I went through before. What's up here? Oh, yeah, I'm getting invaded again. Sweet. I would like not to be. It's okay. Get wrecked. Revenge! Falks. Caterpillar mask, braided cord robe, braided arm wrap, soiled loincloth. We have a lot to look at, team. Let's do it. Wrong one. Wrong one again. Okay. So first off, we got the Divine Bird Warrior armor. And this is armor for Divine Bird Warriors. The very first of all horned warriors, made from a golden metal. That looks pretty cool. The golden-hued divine birds are known to be cruel, never taking to human companionship. Those who invoked their divinity were few and far between. And we got their feathers. Spread the arms wide, like wings, to release a flurry of feathers. This incantation can be cast while in motion. Cool. And we got Scarlet Bud. Grows in lands blighted by scarlet rot. There was a time when these buds were not touched by the Scarlet Rot's blight, when they were the symbol of the small church deep in the ancient ruins of Rawa. Okay. Falks. Curved swords with long sickle blades, sickle-like blades, a pair of weapons made to be wielded in both hands. Forged by a horn scent in the name of revenge, and vengeance for the flames my blade I wield. It has Revenger's Blade. Dash up to an enemy and slash them open with the blades held in each hand. By holding down the button, the initial dash will be extended. Follow up with strong attack to hack the enemy to pieces. That's disgusting. A grotesque mask constructed from countless solidified caterpillars, a ritual implement of the greater potentates of Bonnie Village, used to ward off thoughts of impurity, doubt, temptation, and other wickedness one is vulnerable to while absorbed in divine ritual. Ragged black cloth overlaid with braided cord, attire of a vengeance-seeking horn scent. The braided cord ties together the vow of the revenger with the victim's grudges. It must never come undone. Enhances both watchful spirits and the vengeful spirits summoned by horn bairns. And then this is the other part. It's lightly soiled. Gross. Okay. Well, let's check out the weapon at the very least. Where is it? What kind is it? I don't know. This curved sword. Causes blood loss buildup. Okay. Ooh, those are cool. Nice. That's kind of cool. Okay, so it's a charge and then craziness. Okay, that's pretty cool, actually. I like that. All right. I'm going to put on my old standbys, but I do like that. Very cool. All right, now what? Hey, I see a grace. That is good for us. Sometimes just running past things is the way I found in this game, especially for me, who is not good. Running is a viable tactic. Oh, we have a boss. I don't know if I want to go in here. I don't want to fight a boss right now. I don't think... Well... I could yeet myself over the edge. What is this boss anyway? That's down where we were. I really just want to get the map marker. Should we try to do that first? There is a grace here, and we've marked it. Where are we, exactly? Church of the Bud. Okay, from what I remember, this is the caterpillar lady, right? Let's just see. Yep. Come on, Tish. I didn't buff for anything, because that was stupid of me. I should have. My hope is we can... maybe beat it. I don't know. Oh, wow. Tish is wrecking it. Well, maybe we can. I don't know. I'm not even trying yet, and I'm just getting lucky, so. Let's see. Okay, I need to get out of here. Yeah. Okay. Stamina's a thing. Phase 2 thing. Oh, I'm gonna die right here. Maybe not. Why don't we... Okay. Yeah, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I think we might get her the first try with Tisha's help. Maybe not the first try. No, maybe not. I should probably chill and... Yep, we got her. Okay. Romina, the Saint of the Bud, is dead. And we got her remembrance. Nice. Yeah, Stormblade plus Tish is easy mode. If you haven't figured that out, because I am not good at this stuff. I get no credit for any of that. Okay. Wow, we got 791,000 runes. That's a lot. I think we were doing faith. Yeah. And maybe we have enough to do... No, I don't think we do. I don't think we do at all. What's up here? Oh, I can't get on my horse yet. Okay. This looks like a place that we can go. Can I not get on T? Still. Really? Okay, I guess I'll stop trying because that's annoying. What is this? What is this? There's a dude. There's several dudes. Are they awake? Are they alive? Oh, they have caterpillars on their faces. Okay. What does this say? Time for gorgeous view. Try fire. Time for tree. Examine the ceiling tree. Burn it. Sure. We burn things. What does this seal? Oh, wow, that's cool. It's like cloaked or something? Cool. What did I just do? I feel like this is irrevocable. That is sweet, though. The impossible eldritch architecture. Oh wow, there's bodies hanging from it. Wow. Okay. All right. Okay. Hello. Somber 9 times 1, thank you. I guess I'll hit this. Where am I exactly? Near Elim, outer wall. Can't open that. Might as well. Summoning pool is now functional, okay. Cool. This might be the end. I have a feeling I'm missing a lot, though, because I just ran through tons of stuff. Yeah, I'm missing a lot. Near Elim. Hi, Grey Worm is here to just talk to you. What's up? I don't know. You want to fight? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ow. Okay. There's a fiver on there. I need to, yeah. I was about to say. I need to get away from the wall, though, because I was about to fall down there. Okay. Let's see if we can stay away from him. That's a thing we can do. Near Elim. Was that thing there before? I don't remember. I definitely want the 300,000 runes, though. For sure. Come on, birdie. Bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word. Blah, 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 bird, 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 bird is the word. Okay. This is gonna be challenging. He's got cool shoes, though, I gotta say. All right, that's fine. I want my runes, man. Give them to me. Come on. Oh, jeez. I gotta get up. Gotta get up. Gotta heal. Okay. Oh, come on. Well, at least my runes are pick-up-able sooner. I almost got him. Buffing definitely helps. Oh, I should bubble too. Why not, right? I should do this closer, though, because I'm wasting it, aren't I? Yeah. I think I am. Get my runes. Do the thing. Okay. Let's try again. Come on. One, two. Now he's gonna come at me. Die. I don't like them. They're too strong. What's this saying? No horse ahead. Try jumping. Yeah. Not, no, I don't think I will. Hello? There's a grace over there. How do I get to it? It's up on that platform, it looks like. Up and around or down or what? Jump? Just jump? Maybe it's just a jump. It is. It is just a jump. Cool. Okay. Where am I now? First rise. Okay. Which way should we go, team? Should we go down here first? There is a... looks like an elevator. Let's go this way. Hmm. I love how it's got the incense and everything everywhere. It's cool. Okay. Down. Okay. Lever ahead, yeah. Belluret? What? Oh, I know where I'm at. This is a big shortcut. This is Tower of Shadow Message. Let's read that. It says, message left by Needle Knight Lita, addressed to kindred spirits who also pursue Mikolas Trail. The Gate of Divinity lies in the tower sealed by shadow. That is surely where kind Mikolas headed. We are no Empyreans, but... we must locate the path that will lead us there. I will follow the crosses east. Oh, and we forgot about this guy. Remembrance of Romina, Saint of the Bud, hewn into the Shadow Tree. The power of its namesake, Kimbla. After the church was burned to the ground, Romina discovered a twisted divine element, which she weaved into the baleful scarlet rot. Perhaps then the buds might find somewhere to gain purchase once more within the scorched remains. Okay. I wonder what she gives us. Probably the spell. Can I do horsey? No, I can't. Yeah, this is the part where I was having... I think I was watching The Preacher Plays. O Tower of Ours, hidden in shadow, lofty spirals piercing the heavens, lead him safely into greater godhood, and in divinity grant our salvation. Yeah, I remember watching The Preacher Plays play this part, and he came up the other way. So there's stuff down here to get and do. Visions of Plump Sword. Yeah, there's a door I can open. Okay, wait, what did that say? Stop it, ladder ahead. Okay. Revered Spirit Ash, cool. And I think I can open this. You don't have the right. I don't have the right, okay. Well, okay. Is there anything on the side? It said ladder ahead. But there is no ladder. So on the map, we are... Somehow they... Oh, we were in here. Okay. Okay, got it. Got it. So really there's... The only reason to do this was to do what then? Because we can't open the other door unless we can open that from the other side maybe? I don't know. Well, I'm guessing we have to go up the stairs. Right? Yeah, and there's probably gonna be all manner of bad guys, which is fine. Okay. So we're on the second walkie thing, and the stairs end. And there's a drop. Ahead, okay. Somber 5x1. And the stairs just end. Okay, how do you get over there? Okay. All right. Yeah. Gots to go this way, huh? And could we have just gone out this way? Oh, more stairs. Wait, oh, we will. Did I just go down? Wait, yes. That's the... Okay, so I could have just come out here. Okay. Understood. This is very pretty. Broken rune. Was that a grace over there? No, it was a drop. Oh, hi. Oh, you guys aren't that bad. I hear something stomping around, though. I think I have enough to level, almost. Is it beneath me? It might be. I could... I see that thing over there. No, I don't have enough, but I do have enough if I kill a few more things. So let's see if we can... I mean, I could totally kill this thing, right? Ow! Stop it, you big fatty. You're a jerk. Now I have enough. Okay, and can probably just back juice these guys, huh? Okay, let's change up our talismans real quick so we can take advantage of this situation a bit more. Definitely red Kool-Aid. Blue Kool-Aid I'm not as worried about because we have that charging thing. I have a feeling they're all going to wake up. Yep. Called it. Okay. Yeah, no. Uh-oh, guys. Get out of the way. Okay. Ow. You die, and then you die. Thank you. Ouch. Surely I should have got my flasks back for that. I guess not. Something's shooting at me. Budding horn. Okay, let's go around this way. There's two guys. Okay. I could probably get a backstab on one of them. Nah. Nah. I mean, I probably could have, but whatever. Lightning-proof pickled liver. This is a very cool area. What is that? I see you, Eddie. No? Okay. You do that, huh? With your candelabra. Ouch! That hurts. Okay. I have a lot of runes to lose here. What should I do? I can go that way. You know, can I kill this guy? My Gary Laser Eyes? Probably. Wow, that goes far, his spell. Okay. Well, we got him with Gary. I can jump down here. Why would I? Well, I could go over here. Okay. Is there a Grace anywhere soon? That would be very nice. Am I on the platform where that guy was? I think I am. Runark. Okay. Cool. I guess I should go in here. Actually, we're almost at time. I guess I could fall down here and see what happens. There is stuff down there. I have a lot of runes, though. How about this? Let's compromise. That way I still have the ability to do things. Oh boy, what is that? Oh boy. Don't mind me. Oh, those are flies. I don't like those things at all. Those suck. Yeah, no. F those things in their F holes. What is this? Spirit Ash. I've got to be nearing an upgrade on that thing, right? Okay. Cool. I feel like I'm going backwards somehow. Yep, nope. You can. Nope. Okay, that's coming out. That's the guy that hurt me. Nope. So worth it. Okay. Yep. Okay, I'm back where I was. Where the hell am I at? Don't know. I know we have to... Oh, okay, I know where I'm at. Yeah, I know where I'm at. Hey, wait. What's over here? Just looking. Maybe there's a grace down there? Oh, this is where I was. Okay, I'm going towards the grace. Right? Yeah, up is the grace, right? I think. That's the thing I just jumped over. Okay, let's go this way. Bliss, oh bliss. Yeah, here's the grace. Okay, cool. Well, I think this is the grace, in which case we're definitely leveling. Yes. Good. Good, good. And then we're going to call it here, so... Oh, and we have... Yes. Nice. We're up to level 11 and 8. Let's go ahead and get our faith up to 30. Nice. Good job, Grey Worm. Okay, we're going to have to leave it here, but hopefully we will see you in the next one, where we continue exploring Ennir Ilim... And not dying, I hope. Bye now.